Okay, mo gani mo rat bahat may gani green ta ho kay na green kita ra anyway ang taga Santera na green anyway yeah. So that's the effect mga kaigsoon especially if you have to take in the kanang tinuod yun pure mm-hmm. very pure nga sante yun no no kay usahay ra ba especially mo murag na anay follower ani nga produkto Chris agang mo sometimes nana imitation so we'll have to be extra careful
yes.
Look for the sante
sante pure barley yung ilhang sa authorized dealer only
dilin sa aside sa authorized dealer no ako lang po aro nila nga sante pure barley is a certified biogrow organic exporter certified yun siya from New Zealand
okay
yeah endorsed by the FDA US Food and Drug Administration and then FDA finalizes health claim associating consumption of barley products with reduction of risk of coronary heart disease.
Ah, okay.
Naagid na. Ipakita agad na nako, no?
It's being endorsed by FDA.
Yeah.
Now, if wala, your product passed for FDA, Chris, you can claim that the product is really good and excellent.
That's the reason why naningkamot gang ningon jud ko nimo gang please give me some time to push this one because our advocacy is really to help people aside from that malipay na kayo mi kung makatabang mangani mi
pag-spread
lang sa news
because I know this is something new
yes
in fact ako sang bitaw in my side also gang Chris this is new to me ang barley day na ining effect
yes
unless topic I wasn't able to read much about why anything. Kaya nga no, usay mo rag, kung unsay available sa nato, na malanggol, kung unsay ma-afford nato, you'll have to avail of that.
Sa una gang, ako, I don't really, I cannot take off my glasses anywhere.
Ah yeah, because
you know that. Yeah, you've known me for a long time. Mm-hmm. I cannot take off my glasses without squinting my eye.
Okay.
So on my third day, because I kept a journal in taking barley, what happened to me. First day, my second day. Yes, because I want to be a living testimony because I am in this advocacy myself.
Mm-hmm.
So, right now, if I take my glasses off, I don't squint.
Ah, okay.
Third day pa lang nako.
Oh, makakita ka klaro po.
Oh.
Oh, I'll do that because I'm also using my glasses anyway. Okay, it's very interesting mga kaigsoonan. Among gisgutan nga rin, no? Daghang masagol. I suppose I've got lots of questions about this barley pero murag napamistunga-tunga maybe we have another episode for this one
yes okay. I'll be very glad
pero sa dili pa tamo commercial ato sang tanaon ang nahibalo ka ba
according to Dr. Howard Lutz director for the Institute of Preventive Medicine Washington D.C. which was published in June 1981 on the Weekly World News article barley grass is one of the most incredible products of this decade it improved stamina, sexual energy, clarity of thought, and reduces addiction to things that are bad for you. It also improves the texture of the skin and heals the dryness associated with aging.
Available na siya as medicine, capsule, murag natay tea,
powder, juice, natay kape,
so natay coffee,
natay chocobar.
Choco barley, we also have that?
Yes.
Okay, that's great to hear. Anyway, mga kaisunan, I'll have to ask Chris kung sa iyang actual experience about this barley when he started taking this. Okay, Chris.
Yes, Bong. So, ako mang gimension ang mga benefits sa barley. Mm-hmm. No? So, I should give a share from my own testimony. Actually, last January of this year,
pagsugod nimo.
Yeah.
Okay.
A friend of mine shared to me about barley. So, So ayan, no? Mm-hmm. Actually, akong gigibati sa akong lawas mong gabi ko ka-acidic yun.
Okay.
There was a time na nagpalpitate na yun.
Mm-hmm.
Nag-acid reflux ko.
Reflux, okay.
So, every time mo sakay ko, G, paraho na ako kay...
Musuka ka?
Dili, musuka. Mupalpitate yun ko. Akulbaan ko. So, akong gitry ang barley.
Mm-hmm.
No? Kay,
you were taking the capsule for
him? Yeah. Actually, sa wala pa ko mag-barley, nagsigi ko mga antacid for 3 years.
Okay.
But
Walay na hitabo.
Walay na hitabo. Walay na hitabo. Sige, babalik-balik.
Yes, okay. Yes, bro. Especially kung mukhaon ko mga fatty foods, bitaw.
Mm-hmm.
So, mauntunan, gisulan ako, bong, no? For the first 3 days, I was about to quit from taking barley.
Why?
Kaya nagkagrabe siya.
Mm-hmm.
And my friend told me,
ayaw lang.
Ayaw lang. That's what we call healing effect.
Grabe. That's the process.
You have to imagine how acidic is your body, and you're taking in alkaline foods.
Alkaline, okay.
So, ingon siya, ipadayon lang. Tuod man, bong, no? Akong ipadayon.
After 2 days?
Ang kagrabe sa kasakit, nagkahinahina. But in a week, in remission, jugo bong. Now, I would say, 95% nga, nawala yun siya.
Nawala yun siya.
So, dili pwedeng, dili.
How long you been taking barley?
Actually, that's very interesting, bong, no? I myself to Karada machine.
Mm-hmm.
It's a machine that measures your fats, the fat that traps your heart,
okay,
and your ideal age. Mm-hmm. No? Actually, I'm taking barley for 7 months.
Already?
Oh, yeah. Now, when I for 7 months, what yun na palta-palta bong ha? Walay kada adlaw gud kung mahutdan ko capsule, I take the powder.
The powder, okay.
So, pag tuan na ko, pag sugunok sa Karada, no?
Okay.
Tanan bong normal ko?
Everything.
Akong mga kauban nga nag-take sa dog barley, though medyo obese la gamay, okay. So dako og risgo. Pero sa ako, na-appreciate nila kay dako yun kayo. Yung pinakanindot nga result, bong.
Ang
ideal age, ako 43 ko karon bong. Ang
what?
Ideal age gisulti sa Karada machine, 37 ang akong edad.
So you are 5 years younger?
Yes.
That's great.
Consider if I take it in a year.
Okay. Mas mabata pa, Jude.
Kana ikaw may nagsulti doon.
Anyway, mga iksunan, another testimony, she is a cancer survivor. Her name is Susan De Los Reyes. Ma'am Susan, and she's one of the staffies dito sa Pardo na itong
Kinasangan Pardo.
Okay, Kinasangan Pardo. So, Ma'am Susan, how long you been starting to take this barley?
Well, I started taking barley 2010.
Okay. Why you have that kind of option na you love to take the barley?
Actually, it's my husband who discovered barley.
Mm-hmm. And then?
Kasi siya yung search sa internet, ano ba pwedeng i-take ng wife ko para sa case niya? Kasi breast cancer, ano ko,
okay,
survivor eh.
Okay, and greet me, this is October. This October, mga kaisunan, is a breast cancer awareness.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's timing. Why, no? Where Pink October, as they said. Yeah. In fact, the kind of activity is about Pink October, ma'am.
Yes.
Right? Okay.
Uh-huh.
You are a breast cancer.
Yeah.
You have this. Okay. And then?
Actually, breast cancer survivor ako for 10 years.
Mm-hmm.
2001 ako nagkaroon the first time.
Okay.
Clear ako ng 10 years.
Wow.
After 10 years, 2010 of January, nag-recur.
Nag-recur, yeah. Because there's a big chance.
Yeah.
Of recurrence.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Nag-recur and then? Siya and then nag-chemo ako ng 6 cycles.
6 cycles.
Yeah,
chemo
yeah.
lang.
Chemo lang, yeah. 6 cycles.
Walang radiation?
Walang radiation.
Chemo, so 6 cycles.
So, 6 cycles.
Ilang months yan?
6 months, sinapos ko yan.
Okay.
After 2 months, nag-active ulit siya.
Wow.
Advice ng doctor is chemo again. Hindi na kaya ng katawan ko.
Oh.
So, suggest ang husband ko, hanap tayo sa internet. Search siya.
Okay.
Nakita niya ngayon ng Sante Barley. And then, yun. Kinontak ko yun. Nag-try lang ako as a user.
As a user, okay.
I took the barley juice.
Barley juice,
yeah,
okay.
3 times a day before meals.
Mm-hmm.
So, 3 sachets in a day.
Mm-hmm.
Siguro after 3 days, nag-okay ang pakiramdam ko. Yeah.
Okay.
Lumakas ako.
Mm-hmm.
Nawala yung hingal ko.
Oh.
Na-energize ako. And then, until now, yan ang sinitake ko.
You're taking this
yeah.
barley. Okay. So, mga kaisuna, now, how many kids you have if you don't mind?
One.
You have one kid. Yeah. And your husband is in Cebu also?
Yeah. He's from Cebu. Kaya lang
that's
yun
why you're
OFW.
Here.
Yeah.
OFW siya.
Yeah.
So, andun siya sa labas ngayon.
Yes.
But you look fine and okay now. Yeah. Praise God.
Yes, I am. Thank
praise
God.
Praise God and thankful.
And thanks to Barley. Yeah.
That's right. But in short, she's the living testimony for this Barley. Pugunsay ato ang makuha ng mga benefits aning barley. Okay? Thank you so much, Susan,
yeah.
for your time with us.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. There you go, mga kaigsunan. That's the testimony of Susan De Los Reyes. Thank you so much, Susan, for joining us here. Anyway, any few words to our televiewers, Susan?
Well, ang masasabi ko lang is have faith in God. And yun lang, be strong basta take yung pure barley natin. Nothing is impossible.
Right. Okay. Thank you, San. Chris, to our televiewers, what can any parting words to our televiewers?
Yes, dili pwedeng dili i-share bog eh.
Hamon na sa kita gita mo share.
Yes, I mean gibuhat sa Ginoo, gisulat sa Biblia. Karon na discover sa science nga grabe ang nutrition niya. Vitamins, minerals, phytonutrients, enzymes, amino acids, kumpleto. Kumbaga perfect food.
Right.
Dili pwedeng i-share. Labi na sa na feel na ko
kinanglan niya
karon in remission ako sa akong acid reflux. Dili pwedeng dili i-share bo. So katong mga kaigsuna nato, mga televiewers nato nga naandun na ipamati nga sakit. Actually barley is responsive to more than 200 diseases.
Right. So, I do believe in that. Unya, gi-endorse pag siya mga things sa FDA.
Yes,
no?
Yes.
Murag maayo kaayo siyang makatumutan.
Yes,
it has really a
yes,
good effect.
Yes.
Right? For those people also who just tune in their television set, you can catch us through www.ntv.com.ph or you can catch us through 0919-269-2386. Anyway, Gan,
yeah.
Here's our televiewers, and I think we have to tell our televiewers as well, kung kung sa classic preparation ng ato produkto, we have, this all capsule
yes,
form.
Yes,
what
yes.
Other preparations do we have there?
So, ako lang usbo, no? This is the Sante Pure Barley, sa, no? Capsule form.
Capsule form.
Yeah, vegetable capsule na siya.
Okay.
And then this is the powder form. Yeah, three boxes.
So that's the preparation you were taking.
Yeah, the juice. And this is the choco barley.
Choco barley. Mm-hmm.
A very, very
for
nice
children.
One.
Mm-hmm.
For children.
Okay.
Like us
okay.
also. Yeah.
Children at the heart.
And for coffee lovers.
Oh, okay. We have also coffee.
Yes, coffee lovers. We have Sante Barley Fusion Coffee.
So in case, gang, if some of our televiewers are interested, keep in touch with you.
Oh,
where
yes.
Can they contact you?
Oh, yes. It will be flashed. I think it's flashed on your screens. Different numbers to different people. You can contact us anywhere. And we could be supporting you and supplying you with all the barley products. ASAP, one call, isang text, nandiyan na kami. Okay? And by the way, last words. Yeah. Sa tanan, no? Sa tanan nga herbals here and there.
Okay.
Why ngilad puros maayo?
Mm-hmm.
So it's all up to you in what you believe in, so long as you have faith.
Right.
So without that old man up there keeping us alive, we won't be able to share this to you freely. So
right.
Ang katong maglisod sad sa ilang kuot, maglisod og kuot lang bulsa, mo na ni tubag sa ato ang mga
yes.
pangandoy.
Ug
pangutana. Malikay lang tas mga sakit-sakit in town.
Very well said. Right, so then magod, ang ato diri is just to share to you, to educate with you, and to present to you kung sa mga bago na, you know, this will be a good alternative, especially
yeah.
sa mga televiewers din hanga na yung mga edad.
Mm-hmm.
No? Nga, ang lifestyle, because practically, karon ang ato, ang lifestyle disease, gang nagkataas
yes.
ang incidence.
Yep.
Nagkataas, unya, nagkabata ang incidence ato mga lifestyle disease, like diabetes, high
yes.
blood,
coronary
disease, no?
Yes.
Cancer,
mm-hmm.
no? These are the diseases nga murag nagkataas gyud ang incidence, in which kita sa ato, we have to sa kanunay every day ang ato iampo kanunay sa Ginoo, hatagan ko og taas sa kinabuhi.
Yes.
Og di sa tamo tabang ana sa kalingon, if we will not practice a good lifestyle, an excellent lifestyle, wa yapon moingon ng Ginoo nga lihok tao kay tabangan ng tao, dili siya makatabang nato.
Yeah.
And then this is just one of the instruments is own and also paghihatag sa Ginoo na
health is wealth.
Health is wealth. That's why we call this bahandi, because a bahandi is wealth.
Yes, bang, yes.
Right?
Right.
Okay. You want to greet somebody, Susan?
Well, my husband, of course. of course, my darling husband.
Okay, thank you.
Very supportive. Thank you.
Thank you, Paul.
My family.
Yes.
My wife, Rose. My children. Love you.
Okay. Ang ato mga kaupan di sa Setron.
Nia.
My our colleague in the business, Mia Revillesa, and Mr. Felix Canessa.
Felix, yeah.
Okay. Sa gingon na, yeah. Sa gingon na is minimum exonan, the numbers, the contact numbers will just be flashed on our screen. If you have any questions also, text me 0919-269-2386. Okay?
Okay.
Higala salamat kaayo sa inyong pakikuban ka na kung hinaot pa nga inyo akong kuyugan o katangan sa maong oras o istasyon. This is Bong Jimeno and please keep on watching. Bahandi!